Mr. King?
Thanks.
Rose?
Yes, please.
Father?
Thank you.
Yes. Everything okay?
Yes. Excuse me.
You know, I actually do admire what you've done here. I lost my parents at a young age, and the system can be cruel. You sacrificed a lot for these kids.
Part of being a parent.
Ever wonder how your life would have turned out if you hadn't taken them in?
No, but I'm wondering why you're asking me these questions.
In casa di calzolaio non si hanno scarpe.
Is that Italian?
In the house of the shoemaker, there are no shoes.
Meaning what?
Did you seek counseling after your wife died?
How I grieved is absolutely none of your business.
What about the kids?
What about them?
Well, they loved Nicole, didn't they?
Of course they did.
Bunch of kids, middle of nowhere, no one to talk to. Must have been difficult dealing with your grief.
We had each other.
I found this upstairs. It's a funny thing to keep around, an old rock. What's its significance?
There's no significance. It's just a rock.
Why'd you keep staring at it then?
Why do you keep asking me these questions?
You blame yourself for your wife's death.
What?
Well, there must have been one inside.
Okay, that's enough.
Which means either you missed them or you ignored them.
Andy, sit down.
Sit
down.
I want you out of my house.
That's not gonna happen.
Yes, it is. This is not what I agreed to.
You know about this?
I told you, she put them up to this. She's been against us from the beginning.
You came to me with your concerns, and I went along with it. I trusted you. I invited you in for the sake of the kids, because if there was just a chance, I'm not going to sit here and watch you attack a grieving father.
Fight it. If you care about your children, if you want to keep them safe.